Hello, here are the steps for port forwarding on Netgear router. First, log into the Netgear router via the default gateway IP address. Then select Advanced Settings. In the left menu, select Port Forwarding. Here you create a new custom service or use defined services. I created a new custom service. Next, you forward the port to the destination IP address in your local network. Above is how to forward ports on Netgear router. Thank you for watching. Good luck.